The pia mater is the innermost layer of the meninges. It's directly adherent to the brain and the spinal cord. It's very, very thin. It's only a couple of cell layers thick. There's no way to peel it off without actually gouging into the surface of the brain. In this image, you can see that the surface of the brain is smooth for the most part. We have, of course, our sulci and gyri. And you can see areas in which the brain has been a little bit gouged by my forceps when I was removing the arachnoid. And that is where I've pierced through the pia into the brain parenchyma itself. So the pia, delicate mother, innermost layer, and it covers absolutely every surface, every sulci and gyri, follows them all the way in and out. So in summary, when it comes to the meninges, what I want you to know are, what are their names? What are their functions? I want you to know also which one is most superficial and which one is deepest, and that's with regard to the brain itself. What are the specializations of the dura? Think about venous structures. Think about supportive structures. What is a dural sinus? Think about the specializations of the arachnoid matter. Of course, I've already listed them in the line below, and those are the arachnoid granulations. So if you understand what they are, where they are, what they do, you're going to do very well on the assessment at the end of the section.